and I turned to this method. And like I said, I could tell you guys for sure, this method is as good as the Fine Earth method. Alright, so I'm going to be attempting to spin the two newest bloodlines, Sound and Bubble, with my newest secret method that I've been keeping a secret and haven't really shown on my channel, because I've always used the Fire and Earth method and it always worked. Like 95% of the time it worked for me and most of you guys, so I didn't really like any show off this method. But since the Fire and Earth method recently got passed, as many of you guys know, and I put this method out there, it's about time, you feel me guys? And I can tell you for sure, every time the Fire and Earth method didn't work for me, which was pretty weird, because like I said, 95% of the time it worked. So that was pretty rare when it didn't work for me, and it happened about 2 times, and I turned to this method. And like I said, I could tell you guys for sure, this method is as good as the Fire and Earth method when it works. But most of you guys know the Fire and Earth method is pretty good at pulling rare KGs. And if you guys haven't watched my videos where I used it around the time it used to work, I pulled mad rare KGs, bro. Like the rarest of the rarest KGs, like Rinnegan, Itachi, Obito, all that good stuff. And I'm telling you, this method could do that too. And hopefully it does that on this video. I have a lot of hope for it. And yeah. With that being said, if you guys haven't yet, for some reason, liked the video, please smash that like button. Let's try to get 500 likes on this video. And if you happen to be new to the channel, smash that subscribe button as well. And most importantly, turn on all notifications so you don't miss out on my latest content. Yes, sir. And with that being said, let's get right into the video. So this method is Fire and Shock. Yes, sir. Fire and Shock. So if you have 2 slots, select Fire and Shock. If you happen to have 4 slots, like your boy, then select Fire, Shock, Fire, Shock. And that's how you use the method. That's the only way you could use it, by selecting Fire Shock if you have 2 slots, or selecting Fire Shock if you have 4 slots. If you have 3 slots, then select Fire Shock on 2 slots, and the 3rd slot, don't select anything, or select a random element. Just don't, make sure you don't spin on that 3rd slot. Make sure you spin on those 2 slots that you have Fire and Shock selected. The 3rd slot, leave it alone. If you only have 3 slots and don't have 4 slots for some reason, unlock. But yeah, with that being said, enough of me talking and explaining how the method works, and let's start testing it out. The most important part, you feel me? And let's see what we pull. I almost forgot. Before we start spinning, let me redeem the 2 newest codes. If you haven't redeemed the 2 newest codes like your boy, then redeem them with me right now before they expire. You don't want to end up having them expire and then losing your chance on getting a good amount of spins. So yeah, with that being said, let's go to my Discord real quick. For those of you that haven't joined my Discord for some reason, click the first link in the description and join it up. We have a whole category dedicated to your favorite Roblox game, Chindle Life. In that category, you can find many useful channels, such as the Coach channel, where we update you with the latest codes. So yeah, let me copy and paste the newest codes. So this is the 1st newest code. And yeah, let me go to the game real quick and paste it. Give me a second. Yes, sir. Once you paste it, just click enter. And your boy just got 30 easy spins. Let me go back to my Discord and copy the 2nd code. Go back to the game and paste it. Put an exclamation mark, enter. Yes, sir, and that's it. I got 42 spins in total from these 2 codes. Actually, these 2 codes gave me 40 spins in total because I already had 2 spins. But yeah, you get the gist. That's a good amount of spins. So redeem these codes if you haven't yet, because they're going to expire real soon, I bet you. Let's start spinning, boys. Cross your fingers, like the video, give me some luck so I can, you know, end up pulling the 2 newest KGs. Because for some reason, I managed to pull rare KGs with my methods, but I never managed to pull the newest KGs on the first day they dropped. And let's see if my newest method can change that fact, because I barely use this method. Fun fact, this is the 3rd time I use this method. So let's see if it can change that fact, and let's see what kind of rare KGs we end up pulling. We got 34 spins. And if we end up, you know, using these spins and not getting the 2 newest KGs, I'm end up buying some spins like 100 200, and let's see if we get the 2 newest KGs with those 200 spins. And if we don't, it is what it is. It's just hope we end up getting rare KGs, the rare KGs that I don't have. If we don't end up getting the rare KGs that I don't have, then I'm gonna be a little bit upset, even though we get rare KGs, because I won't be surprised. Like I said, this method pulls rare KGs. I just hope I end up pulling the rare KGs I'm missing. And I think I'm gonna be able to do that, bro. Cause like I said, bro, this method does help pull a lot of rare KGs, just like the Fire and Earth method. And I feel like this method is a little bit better. A little bit better. Or about the same as the Fire and Earth method, because the Fire and Earth method is really good. But again, I feel like this method is a little bit better because I managed to pull really rare KGs with this method. Imagine we don't pull a single rare KG. Bruh. That'll be mad tough. That'll just mean the Caribou just patched all the methods and methods don't work anymore. Alright, we got 10 spins left. Hopefully we end up pulling rare KGs. Alright, so far we're not really pulling anything good. Bro, did the Caribou patch it to where like the elements don't affect you pulling rare KGs anymore? That's what I'm thinking, because I'm about to waste all my spins. I got 6 spins left and I didn't pull a single rare KG. It's kind of tough. All right, it's about time. Wait, bruh. The game tricked me. For a second, I thought I pulled a rare KG, but I switched it to explosion. That's big tough. I managed to pull paper already, but again, I used a good amount of spins, and paper isn't really that rare. Actually, let me see how rare it is. I think it's rare. Let me see. Let me see. To go to paper real quick, it's 1 out of 50. I mean, that's not really rare, but again, that's not a common KG. So that's not bad. But I was expecting to pull like KGs such as Sharingan, Obito's KG, something like that, but yikes. But it is what it is. As you guys can see, I already pulled, you could say, a rare KG. Not that rare, but a decent rare KG. Let's just say that. Oh, and I also managed to pull another decent rare KG. So yeah, this method still works for sure. The Care Bros didn't patch it yet, and the elements still affect, you know, you pulling rare KGs to low-key increase your chance on pulling rare KGs, depending on what elements you select. And I can tell you for sure, bro, if you select Fire and Shock, you're gonna end up pulling rare KGs, and it's definitely gonna increase your chance on getting rare KGs. So yeah, let's continue spinning. I'm out of Robux. Let me get some Robux for my group real quick and buy more spins. Oh, you know what? Let me hop on my other account and use this method on my other account. Yo, for a second, I thought I got Tengoku. I was about to say. But I got Puppet, which is a rare KG. Let me see how rare it is. But yeah, for sure, that's a rare KG. Let me see how rare it is. But yeah, this method works so good, bro. Just like the Fire and Earth method. So use up this method if you guys are, you know, bummed out that the Fire and Earth method isn't working anymore. And if you guys use the Fire and Earth method a lot when it used to work. So yeah. Just, you know, switch to this method and I promise you'll do you as good as the Fire and Earth method. Because it's clearly doing me good, bro. But yeah, the Puppet is 1 out of 45, which is rare, you could say. Not that rare, but it's still rare. So yeah, with that being said, let me hop on my other account because I got 2k Robux on it. Let's buy some spins on it and redeem the 2 newest codes and use my newest method. And let's see what we pull. Alright, I'm on my main. Don't mind the fact, barely placing. Matter of fact, I never placed in the life with my main. That's why the fit isn't really that good because I didn't really take my time on making the fit look nice. So yeah, don't mind the fit. But yeah, I just noticed that I don't have Shock and Earth unlocked on my main, sadly. And I low-key forgot how to unlock elements. Do you like have to spin for them or something? I honestly forgot how to unlock them. So I think you have to level them up and then unlock the moves in order to unlock the element or something like that. I honestly forgot though. So we're not going to be attempting to spin or use my method on my main on this video. I'll try to figure out how to unlock these elements, and I'm sure by the time I make another video spinning with my methods, I'm going to have Shock and Earth unlocked, and I'll definitely try it on my main because I'm going to be able to get a lot of spins on my main because like I said, I got a good amount of Robux on my main. But yeah, sadly on this video, I'm not going to be able to use my newest method on it because I don't have Shock unlocked. And I honestly don't know how to unlock it. So I'm just going to wrap up the video here. And let me know, guys. Let me know in the comment section what KGs you end up pulling, aka Bloodlines, you end up pulling with this method. If you end up using my Fire and Shock method. But yeah, just let me know in the comment section. If you end up using it, please let me know. Because I know this method works real good. And I'm just curious what KGs you end up pulling. I'm curious if you're going to end up pulling the newest KGs or really rare KGs. Or if you end up like me and not pulling that rare KGs, but again, kind of rare KGs. Just let me know. I'm just curious. So yeah, with that being said, thank you so much for watching. Peace out.